We have more problem. Find the root of the following polynomial equations given one of its root on the right side. So this is number 3. So we did number 1 and number 2. So we have x to the 4th minus 2x cubed minus 3x squared plus 4x plus 4. And they give us one root, x is equal to 2. So let's reduce this polynomial, so but using synthetic division. So we write down the coefficients. So this is coefficient 1, and this is minus 2. This is minus 3, a plus 4, and a plus 4. Now x is equal to 2, so 2. And then we do synthetic division. So we bring down 1, then we multiply 1 times 2 is equal to 2. Minus 2 and a 2 is 0. And 0 times 2 is 0. Minus 3 combined 0 is minus 3. Minus 3 times 2 is a minus 6. 4 minus 6 is a minus 2. And minus 2 times a 2 is a minus 4. And 4 minus 4 is 0. So it is indeed a root. So now this polynomial reduces to x cubed plus 0x squared. We don't need to write it down. And then minus 3x and a minus 2. This is equal to 0. So now we do more synthetic division here because it's not factorable. So let's do one more synthetic division. So we write down the coefficients again. So this is 1. Now this 0x squared, but we still need to write down 0 here. So 0 minus 3 and a minus 2. Now let's try a minus 1, see if it is a root. So we bring down 1. 1 times negative 1 is negative 1. 0 minus 1 is minus 1. Minus 1 times a minus 1 is a positive 1. And minus 3 plus 1 is a minus 2. Minus 2 times a minus 1 is a positive 2. And then we get a we got lucky here. So minus 2 plus 2 is 0. So minus 1 is a root. So we found 2 roots. So now this reduces to x squared minus 1x, or just x, or 1x, minus 2 equals 0. So I think we can factor this one. So it's x, so let's do it here on this side. So x squared minus x minus 2 equals 0. So we factor this to x and an x, a minus 2 and a plus 1. So x squared plus x minus 2x and a minus 2. So we factored it correctly. So it's x minus 2 equals 0, or x is equal to 2. X plus 1 equals 0, or x is equal to minus 1. So these are the 4 roots. So x is equal to 2, that's given. And then x is equal to minus 1. And then we found 2 more to be x minus x plus x is equal to 2 and x is equal to minus 1. So 2 has a multiplicity of 2. 2x is equal to 2 multiplicity of 2, because there are 2 of them. And minus 1, and it has a multiplicity of 2 as well. So
another one, x
cubed minus x squared minus 20x is equal to 0, and x is equal to 5. So we do synthetic division. So we have 1 minus 1 minus 20, and this is 5. So let's reduce this polynomial. So 1 times 5 is a 5, minus 1 and a 5 is a 4, and 4 times 5 is a 20, so this is 0. So it is indeed a root. Now this reduces the polynomial to x squared plus 4x is equal to 0. So we can factor out an x. So x plus 4 equals 0. So we set x is equal to 0 and x plus 4 equals 0, or x is equal to 4. So the three roots are this one given as x is equal to 5, the other one is x is equal to 0, and the other one, the third one, is x is equal to 4. So these are the three roots. Now last one, we have 2x fourth minus 7x cubed plus 6x squared is equal to 0, and they give us x is equal to 2 as one of the root. So let's do synthetic division. So 2 minus 7 plus 6, and then x is equal to 2. So we write that down. So 2. So now we have to 2 times 2 is a 4, minus 7 and a 4 is a minus 3, and minus 3 times a 2 is a minus 6, and this is 0. So now this reduces the polynomial to 2x cubed minus 3x squared equals 0. So we can factor out an x squared, and then we have 2x minus 3 equals 0. So we set x squared equals 0, and 2x minus 3 equals 0, or x is equal to 3 over 2. Now here we have x squared equals 0, so we have, if we take square root of both sides, so x is equal to still 0. So the four roots of this polynomial is x is equal to 2, that's given, and the others are x is equal to 3 over 2, and x is equal to 0 multiplicity of 2. Multiplicity of 2, because there are 4 zeros, because this is a fourth order polynomial. So 1, 2, and 3, and 4, multiplicity of 2. So this is how you do this kind of problem.